Was that I was going to flatten the kidney and puree the vegetables so that the vegetables would lay on top. I would roll up the kidney and throw it in the oven. And when it's all done, bring it out and cut it into pieces. That's not the case, but I have another idea. Actually pretty good. It actually, from what I did here, makes sense. I would definitely be okay with this. There's other foods I would rather eat. It's not an incredible dish. In my opinion, it's not an incredible meat. I was rather okay with it. So I would probably give this 5 sloths out of 10. 5. because it's not like I'm not gonna finish this. But, so thank you for watching. Like and subscribe to see more videos like this, and comment if you want to. And as always, sloth on.